तब ज्ञान योग एंड भक्ति योग, भक्ति योग ऑल्सो देयर डिफरेंट टाइप, बट इन दिस एज दिस चांट दिस इज ऑल्सो भक्ति योग सर्वदान कीर्तन विष्णु इफ यू अडॉप्ट दिस इन एनी कंडीशन ऑफ लाइफ, इट डजंट मैटर व्हाट यू आर. Simply try to vibrate this transcendental sound, Hare Krishna. It is not difficult. We are simply canvassing you on behalf of the Supreme Lord, because you are all part and parcel of the Supreme Lord. Spiritually, we are all brothers. So, if you have got any little knowledge, it is our duty to enlighten you so that you can also enjoy the spiritual life. So it is our humble request that accept this simple thing, and in any condition of your life, simply try to chant Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare. But unfortunately, the influence of this fallen age is so strong that we are very slow to understand the simple truth. Mandya, Sumanna Matayo. And if somebody becomes interested, all right, I shall realize. Myself, and somebody will say, what you realize by chanting? What is this? Just try to praise your notes, then you realize. Sumanna Matayo. Some nonsense things shall be imitated, which will never be perfect, which will never be accepted, nor it is recommended. Therefore, Sumanda Matayo, Mundo Bhagya, unfortunate. Jupadrita, Mundo Bhagya, in this age, people are all misfortunate. Even the ordinary means of life, namely, eating, sleeping, mating, and defending. Nobody has provision. If you take statistics, especially in poverty-stricken countries, if you ask him what you shall eat tomorrow, there is no means. If I work tomorrow, then I shall get my food. Even if I have not fixed that food in the evening, and ahara nidra, there is no fixed up place for sleeping. I've seen in America, New York, there are so many persons, although they are born a very rich nation, there is no fixed, the Bowery Street man, they pay $1.50 and there is some land rent or something like that, they sleep there. There is no fixed apartment. There is no fixed wife, no family. And what is the question of defense? Everything is topsy-turvy. This is called unfortunate. Every man should have at least a nice arrangement for eating, sleeping, mating, and defense. But that is also not there in this age. And we are very much fucked up. That we are very much advanced, and we are advancing, and we are happy. This is called illusion. They are not at all happy. Most unfortunate creatures, and we are thinking happy. So this is the position of this age. Therefore, nobody can perform any other process of self-realization, like karma, jnana, yoga, impossible. They are very difficult processes. This is the only problem. Kalauta Hari Kirtana. Simply by chanting this mantra, Hare Krishna. You have to realize yourself, otherwise your human form of life is being spoiled. If you are serious about utilizing your human form of life, then you must have to realize yourself. And if you have to realize yourself, you have to adopt some means of self-realization. There are, on the ordinary course, there are four kinds of means: karma, jnana, yoga, and bhakti. So karma, jnana, yoga is impossible in this age. Therefore, you have to take this process, bhakti yoga, the simple method, chanting of Hare Krishna. And if you chant, then the result will be immediately cetadarpanamarjanam. Your heart will be cleansed by simply this process of chanting and dancing. You will feel transcendentally. And if you continue, everything has to be practiced regularly. So either here or at home, at your apartment, anywhere, you practice this, and gradually will see, will understand what you are. This is the gradual process of self-realization. And as soon as you are self-realized, then bhava mahadabhagni nirvapanam, then all anxieties for material existence will be clarified. Bhava mahadabhagni nirvapanam, this very word has been used, dabhagni. Dabhagni means forest fire. Forest fire, this particular word is used because in the forest, the fire takes place automatically. Nobody goes there to set fire, but it takes place. Similarly, in the material world, at least in American cities we have seen, there is always fire brigade running. Because there is somewhere, must be there some fire. So, this is crude example, but actually our heart is always burning due to this satisfaction. We don't want it, but by circumstances it begins to burn like that. Bhava mahadava. So that will be subsided if you chant. Cetadarpanam arjanam bhava mahadava agni nirvapanam Sriya Kairava Chandrika Vidaranam. Just like you have seen the waxing moon daily increases, similarly your transcendental blissful life will increase daily, like the moon. And one day it will be like full moon. And at that time you'll enjoy life. You'll understand that is Brahma Bhuta Prasanna. Na sochati na kamati sama sarvesu bhuteshu. Your life will be sublime. So practice it, make an experiment of this mantra, you'll be happy. Our mission is to see everyone sarve sukhina bhavantu, be everyone happy. We are not here to exploit somebody. We are not selling this mantra, but we are distributing free. Please take it and be happy. That is our mission. Cetadarpanamarjanam bhava mahadabhagni nirvapanam Sriya Kairava Chandrika Vidaranam Vidyavadi Jivanam. Your life will be full of knowledge, transcendental blissful knowledge. Vidyavadi Jivanam. Anandamudi Vardhanam. and the transcendental bliss will increase. Ambudhi, Ambudhi means ocean. As the ocean increases on the full moon night, similarly, when your knowledge will be like full moon, your ananda will also increase. So these things will be achieved. Param Vijayate Sri Krishna Sankirtana. All glories to the chanting of Hare Krishna mantra. So, please accept our request and try to chant and be happy. Thank you. The other process is jnana, knowledge. Knowledge means analytical survey of your existence. Distinguishing spirit from matter. That is the process of knowledge. What I am. If you think of this matter, beginning from your body, whether I am this body, or whether I belong to this family or this country, in this way go on, philosophically, understanding, gradually you'll come to that knowledge that you belong to none of these things. You are spirit soul. That is Brahma realization. So that requires long duration of time, study, patience, and other regulative principles of life. Therefore, these things are not possible in this age. Nobody is intelligent enough to speculate rightly on the philosophical line. Similarly, yoga process. Yoga process, Ashtanga yoga. You have to pass through 8 kinds of stages. Yam, niyam, asan, pranayama, pratyahara, dhyana, dharana, samadhi. When you come to the stage of samadhi, after passing through all the stages, then you can understand yourself or self-realization. But in the beginning, you cannot even follow the rules and regulations. Yam, sangyam, yoga, indriya, sangyam. A yogi cannot have sex life. These things are described in the 6th chapter of Bhagavad Gita. He has to live under certain regulation in a secluded, sacred place. He has to sit down under certain posture, looking forward on the tip of the nose. So, these things are not possible to be carried out by the ordinary people in this age. We must give something which will be beneficial, acceptable by the mass of people. If somebody becomes philosopher and realizes himself, how somebody becomes perfect yogi, it is possible. But if we take it for mass acceptance, it is not possible. Neither it was possible any age. But this can be accepted by the mass of people without any education, without any previous qualification. Simply he has to agree that I shall chant Hare Krishna. That's all. And practical example, you see all these my students, they are with me not for very long time, have not come to this Western country for very long time. I came here in 1965, September. Again I went back to India in 1967. Again I have come back. But I have got students, many students. I have got 22 branches all over America. And the big branches are in Los Angeles, San Francisco, New York. And all these students, you can ask them how they are feeling, how they are caring, how their life is reformed. It is practical. And they are following the same principle, simple principle. They are not stopped in their ordinary duty. I get them married also. I don't allow them to live as friends. That is my restriction. You must get yourself married. Live peaceful life. I don't allow them many other things, not many, a few things, no intoxication. They do not smoke even. But we have to perform so much great penances and we cannot take this little vow that I shall not smoke or I shall not take meat, I shall not have illicit sex life, or take to gambling, these false principles, it is not very difficult. Simply one has to determine that for spiritual realization, I must sacrifice these false things. So anyone can do it. It is not at all difficult. And they are doing it. We are increasing our number of students in that way, in every center. It is not at all difficult. So anyone who will take to this path will very quickly realize his self and be happy. Thank you. Any other question? Hypnotic state?
Yes, it says perhaps it is a hypnotic state, but removed from the path of realization. The mind is just submerged in the hypnotic state.
Yes, for the time being, in hypnotic state, he may think like that, but that hypnotism as soon as over, then he will again become what you were before. But we have to stay our position. These boys and girls were 24 hours in Krishna consciousness. They are not a moment's leisure being out of Krishna consciousness. So we have to place ourselves in such a mode of life that we shall always be in samadhi, trance. This process will help you. Other process may help you, but it is difficult in this age. But this process will keep you in trance 24 hours. Quickly. This is the recommended process. Besides that, if this process is quicker and easier, why should you be so much anxious to accept other difficult processes? When there are two ways, there is lift and staircase, why should you bother to go by the staircase? Why don't you take the lift? This is lift. You simply get on the lift and within a second you go to the highest, topmost floor. Why should you take step by step? This is recommended in the Shastras. Kalauta dharikitana krite jadhyato vishnu sritayana jajato makhai dāpare paricharyāyāṁ kalau tad harikītanā. This is the recommended process. And there are many followers of this process in India. And they are very advanced in self-realization. And this is also a simple process. You take and be advanced. What is the objection? No, there is no possibility.
Two questions. One, what's your attitude to other religions? Two, is Krishna consciousness entirely concerned with self-realization, or has any perception of
and
need to
be doing what is purpose, which regards other people as a sign. Yes. What is the number of practices in regards to other religions in the world, and two, by realizing ourselves, self-realization, our help in others, the world. Yes. Other religion, any religion, is meant for realizing God and realizing self also. And this process, Krishna consciousness, is directly teaching you to love God. In other religion, although there is the idea that God is great, some idea, conception of God, are not very clear. In this Krishna consciousness moment, you will have clear idea what is God and what is your relationship with God. And then you will be able to act in that relationship. In the Bhagavad Gita, you will have full idea what is God. In the Srimad Bhagavatam, he will have full idea what is God. Simply to know God is great, that is also very good. Better than who are denying the existence of God. To accept God, it is stated in the Bhagavad Gita, Chaturvidha Bhajante Maham Sukritina Arjuna Artho Arthati Gyan Jigyasu Gyani Cha Bharatas. Four classes of men, if they are pious, then when they are distressed or in want of money or inquisitive or philosopher, they search after God. Similarly, there are four other classes. They are called Duskritina. Namang Duskritina Muha Prabhupadante Naradhama. Maya Aprita Jnana Asuri Bhavamas. There are other four classes. They are miscreants, always doing harm to the society. Miscreants. Duskritina. Namang Murha, rascal. Naradhama, lowest of the mankind. Maya Aprita Jnana. And knowledge taken away by the illusory energy. Asuri Bhavamastrita, atheistic mentality. These classes of men will never go to God. But other classes, if he is pious, background is pious, honest, then he will go to God when he is distressed, when he is in need of money, when he is inquisitive or when he is philosopher. But even this day is not God realization. That is simply approaching. If a man goes to church or temple asking God, give us our daily bread, he is good man because he has approached God. He has approached fire, therefore he will get some warmth. And the man who does not care for God, he has no relationship with God. So his position is very precarious. But this man who now goes to God for asking daily bread, one day he may come, a fully God-conscious man and self-realized man. There is chance. Therefore, in the Srimad Bhagavatam, it is recommended, akama sarva kama va moksha kama udarati tibrena bhakti yogena jadeta paramam purush. Paramam purush, the supreme person, should be approached. Even one has got hankering for material happiness or no hankering. There are two classes of men. The wise man, the philosopher, they are no hankering for material happiness. For matter of understanding what is God, they approach. So they are better class than these classes who approach God being distressed or for being in want of money. But pure devotee is above all of that. He does not philosophize, nor inquire, nor he is in want of bread or money. He loves God. It is my duty to love God. That is pure devotion. Āśliṣṭa mā pādhara tāṁ, kinaṣṭa mā varmā hatāṁ, karotu vā. So this is a great science. And you can have full knowledge. There are so many books and persons, you can take advantage. Unfortunately, in this age, they are very, very neglectful in self-realization. That is suicidal policy. Because as soon as this human form of body is finished, then again you are under the clutches of the laws of material nature. You do not know where you are going, what form of body you are getting. You cannot detect. That is under, just like as soon as you become, commit some criminal act, immediately you are arrested by the police. And then you do not know what is going to happen to you. That is not under your control. So long you are conscious, don't commit criminalities and be arrested by the police. That is our conscious, clear conscious.